Good evening, and welcome to the Barrett Roofield Theater at Ashland High School. My name is Ian McAuliffe.
And my name is Gala Prony.
And we will be your announcers for the evening. On behalf of all the students and directors on this evening's program, I want to thank you for coming out this evening. We also want to thank all our parents for their tireless support and encouragement. Without you, we would not be up here on stage tonight. We especially want to thank the Ashland Music Association for their help and support. On tonight's program, we are featuring the middle school 8th grade band and the high school concert band. However, before we get started, I need to ask you to please turn off your cell phones and pagers, if any of you still carry those. We do not want incoming calls interrupting our hard work, and we would greatly appreciate your undivided attention. Thank you for your cooperation, and please enjoy the concert.
Our first group on this evening's program is the 8th grade concert band under the direction of Mr. Cohen. They'll be opening with Pueblo, Land of Ancient People. The vast and windswept landscape of the American Southwest, with its high plains and crested mountains, has long fascinated writers and artists who seek to understand the mysteries and the deep affinity between the land and the Native Americans who have lived there for centuries. Pueblo, Land of a Thousand People is a descriptive essay for band reflecting the mysteries of the people and their kinship with nature. It is composed as four continuous sections: Enchanted Mesa, Adobe Village, Ancient Voices, and Mother Earth / Father Sky. Please welcome Mr. Cody and the 8th grade band to the stage.
Thank you.
Next on the program, the 8th grade band will perform Shadows Unleashed by Brian Balmage. Exuding a dark and somewhat mischievous character, Shadows Unleashed paints a picture of shadows moving into and out of the darkness as they carry on a ritualistic dance. At times, the music sounds playful, yet at other times, it takes on a more sinister character.
Thank you.
our program is the high school concert band under the direction of Ms. Kamal. They will be performing the English Folk Song Suite by Rafe Vaughn Williams. The English Folk Song Suite was commissioned by the band of the Royal Military School of Music and was premiered on July 4th, 1923 at Mellor Hall. The suite, written in three movements, contains folk songs that Vaughn Williams collected in the early part of the 20th century from the Norfolk and Somerset regions of England. The first movement uses the following folk songs, 17 Come Sunday, Pretty Caroline, and Dives and Lazarus, all of which tell tales of young love in springtime. The second movement is based on My Bonnie Boy and Green Bushes, both of which tell a story of unfulfilled and unrequited love. Please listen for the sigh at the end of this movement. And the third movement uses Blow Away the Morning Dew, High Germany, and The Tree So High, and have playful texts about coming of age. The English Folk Song Suite is considered one of the cornerstones of the wind band repertoire and can be found on many college and high school programs. Please welcome Mr. Mall and the Ashland High School Concert Band. Thank you.